Hey everyone, in today's Kinsta Quick Tip, you'll learn how to add a new WordPress install or site. To add a new Kinsta site, go to your sites list on the left sidebar and click Add Site in the upper right corner. Next, you will be greeted with three options. Let's start with option one. Option one is Install WordPress. This option installs a fully functional WordPress site that is ready for you to use immediately. If you select option 1, a form will appear with a number of fields to customize your site. These fields include your domain, the name of your site, location, WordPress site title, WordPress admin username, WordPress admin password, WordPress admin email, language, multi-site installation, install WooCommerce, and install Yoast SEO. If you want to learn more about these fields, make sure you check out this blog post, which will include links for all of the fields. Moving on to option 2, don't install WordPress. This option installs all of the software you need to run a WordPress site, but does not install WordPress itself. It's a good option for users who might be migrating to Kinsta with Duplicator or setting up a Bedrock Trellis installation with a custom file structure. Again, the blog post in the description below will include more info to migrating to Kinsta with Duplicator as well as setting up a Bedrock or Trellis installation. Like option 1, option 2 will also have a form with a number of fields to customize your site. Because it's an empty environment, the number of fields will be less and will only include your domain name, name of your site, and the location. Last and final is option 3, clone an existing environment. This option allows you to clone an existing staging or live environment. The fields in option 3 are the same as option 2, your domain name, name of your site, and location. Once you decide on your option, click on the Add Site button. Creating a new site will take a few minutes and you will receive a notification in the My Kinsta dashboard when it's ready. And that's our quick tip for today. For more WordPress tips and tricks, visit kinsta.com/resources. And if you have any questions, our support team is available 24/7 to help you out.